Hello, I'm Rachel for Calkine's Daily Trending News. Millions of households across the UK will start to receive a £299 cost of living payment from today until the 22nd of February as part of the government's £104 billion cost of living support package. The payment will be sent out automatically and recipients do not need to apply to receive it. This includes tax credits only customers who will receive the payment from HMRC between the 16th and 22nd of February. It's the third of up to three payments totalling up to £900 paid to eligible households on means-tested benefits over 2023 to 2024. It comes as part of a support package that's helped millions of households since autumn 2021. The UK economy has turned a corner and they're moving away from the big government, high spending, high borrowing and high tax approach that was necessary before and focusing on the long-term decisions required to strengthen the economy and give people the opportunity to build a wealthier, more secure life for themselves and their family. This includes sticking to the plan to keep inflation down, which has already more than halved, and cutting taxes for hardworking people to help them keep more of what they earn and drive down the cost of living. Supporting people into well-paid jobs is the best way to help people out of poverty and to give people long-term financial independence. The £2.5 billion Back to Work plan will break down barriers to work and offer intensive support to those unemployed earlier, while the Chance to Work guarantee will mean millions of disabled people can try work free from the fear they could lose their benefits. As well as this, real wages grew 1.3% in the year to November 2023. That's the latest in Calkine's Daily Trending News. I'm Rachel, signing off for now.